the starting lineups for tonight's game, starting with the visiting Panthers. In goal, a sophomore from Northwood, Ohio, number 39, Devon Bogak. On defense, a senior from Wayne, New Jersey, number 20, John Campanosi. Also on defense, a senior from West Hartford, Connecticut, number 24, Ned Blanchard. At forward, a sophomore from Enfield, Connecticut, number 9, Spencer Corona. At forward, a senior from Newport, Rhode Island, number 21, Kyle Tommaso. And at forward, a senior from Brick, New Jersey, number 22, Gerard Morell. The assistant coaches for Trinity are Kim Weiss, Michael Jonek, and Matt Devon. And the Panthers head coach in his 13th season is Matthew Greason. And now, the starting lineup for the Jumbos. In goal, a senior from Newport, Rhode Island, number 32, Peyton Duran. On defense, a senior from Roseville, Massachusetts, number 25, Jack. Also on defense, a sophomore from Apex, North Carolina, number 22, Chris Watson. At forward, a junior from Glenview, Illinois, number 13, Harrison Bozziano. At forward, a junior from Hartford, Connecticut, number 10, Brennan Horn. And at forward, a junior from White Rock, New Jersey, number 18, Tyler Sedlak. The assistant coaches are touched by Mikhail Bryan, Matt Capucci, Justin Vitor, and Tom Sikorsky. And the head coach of the Jumbos in his 7th season is Pat Norton. At this time, would you please rise if you're able and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Like I'm a bright star, full of fairy.
over there. 2 minutes for a charger. Time and penalty, 2 minutes and 11 seconds. That's Oberlin and Tufts, 2 minutes for charging at 2:11.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. starting to get a better hit.
Thank you.
assisted by number 28, Eamon Delaney. Time of goal, 18 minutes. That's a power play goal for Trinity from Mike Griffin from Delaney at 18 minutes.
That is the end of the first period with the score.